Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sukhmeet Bedi. Welcome to Anatomy and Physiology. Today I'll be explaining the topic Conducting System of Heart or the Cardiac Conducting System. There are certain specialized cardiac muscles which have the property of automaticity or autorhythmicity, which means they are self-excitable. They can initiate their own depolarization. Now the heart's rhythmic contractions, they are initiated by these specialized muscle cells without any external stimulus. But the heart rate or the contractions of the heart, they can be altered by certain factors like the exercise, emotions, hormonal control or the neural control. For example, vagus nerve, it decelerates the heart, etc. Let's talk about the components of the conducting system of heart. The first component is the SA node or the sinoatrial node. It is a crescent shaped node and it is present in the wall, in the posterior wall of the right atrium near the opening of the superior vena cava. Now this is also called the cardiac pacemaker or the pacemaker of the heart because this SA node, it regulates the rhythm of the heart. Now without any external impulse, this SA node, it initiates or its own impulse about 60 to 80 times in 1 minute. And this impulse travels to the wall of right atrium, then to the left atrium and causes the contraction of both the chambers. And due to this contraction, the atrioventricular valves open and the blood moves from atria to the ventricles. The second component is the AV node or the atrioventricular node. This is present in the inferior portion of the interatrial septum near the atrioventricular valves. The impulse travels from SA node to the AV node. The third component is the bundle of His. It is present in the superior portion of the interventricular septum. This is the only electrical connection between the atria and the ventricles. Now the impulse from AV node, it travels to this bundle of His. The fourth component. The fourth component is the right and left bundle branches. Now the bundle of His, it divides into two pathways. The right bundle branch and the left bundle branch. They run through the interventricular septum and then they run into the walls of both the ventricles, the right ventricle and the left ventricle. The impulse travels from the bundle of His to these two bundle branches. Then the last component is the Purkinje fibers. The AV bundle, it branches profusely to give small fibers, which are called the Purkinje fibers. They penetrate into the apex of the heart also. So these components, the bundle of His, the bundle branches and the Purkinje fibers in the walls of the ventricle, they are responsible for the contraction of the ventricles. Now when impulse reaches these components, the ventricles contract. When the ventricles will contract, the semilunar valves will open and the blood from the left ventricle, it will move to the aorta and from the right ventricle will move to the pulmonary trunk. So this completes the conducting system of heart. I hope this topic is clear to all of you. If you have any queries, you can leave a comment in the comment box. Please subscribe my channel so that you can complete the course of anatomy and physiology with me. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.